Now, what's a man gotta do to get that sort of attention from you?
If that's the sort of attention you want, Larson, you're well on your way.
Sounds like fun. But I'm only here to make an introduction. Lara Croft, meet Jacqueline Natla of Natla Technologies.
Good afternoon, Miss Croft. My research department has recently turned its focus to the study of ancient artifacts, and I'm led to believe that, with the right incentive, you're just the woman to find them for me.
I'm afraid you've been misled. I only play for sport.
Which is precisely why I've come to you, Miss Croft. This is a game you've played before, with your father. You both spent years searching for the Scion of Atlantis. All you needed was the location of Qualopec's tomb.
You found Vilcabamba.
How quickly can you get to Peru? Of course she has. Now it's up to you.
Not that I'm complaining, boss, but what makes you so sure she's not gonna bring it back herself?
Lara would never part with the Skion. She's far too obsessed with it, just like her father. Ah, Monsieur Dupont. You have something to report?
Good news, madame. Your information was correct. I have located my piece of the Skion. Voila! It is buried under a place called...
St. Francis Folly.
I've acquired new evidence that leads me to believe it is the Skion itself that is in some strange way a vast library of information to rival even Alexandria. I am now convinced that if I can obtain it, I will finally discover what happened to my beloved Amelia.
Oh, Pierre, you litterbug.
Thank you.
being your own worst enemy. Miss Croft, pardon the mess in the foyer, but a rather large shipment of antiquities arrived while you were out. I would have had the crates placed in the gallery, but the security alarm has somehow been activated, locking the room from the inside. If this was not concerning enough, the renovators have shut off the water supply to the entire manor in order to continue construction of the pool house. On the bright side, I've located your missing journal and returned it to its appointed hiding place in your room. Faithfully in your service, Winston. This goes. Fond of locked doors. No wonder Father never got lost. Now all I need is something to shoot. This could come in handy. This belongs down in the garden. What's it doing in here? That's better. This just proves time never stands still. This should help getting into those hard-to-reach places. This should make for a shorter return trip. I think I'll slip into something else. Thank you. I thought I'd lost this. Finally, I'll be able to take that hot shower. Lovely. I think I'll slip into something else. It's rather hot. I do hope Winston will be able to start another fire tonight. Ah, yes. I wish I hadn't had to do that. I suppose I'll have to order another statue. What a delightfully gruesome display. Now I'm getting somewhere. Something's missing. What a lovely tune.
All I got is a blue.